In this video, I will show you how to do a slip stitch. It's very simple, very fast. Insert into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, and pull through the loop you have on your hook, just like that. I'll do it one more time. Yarn, put into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through, you have two loops. Pull through that loop, so you just have one. There you have it. That is a slip stitch.